Hello guys. So, I have a dream to make an Enslave 8 deck. It's sadly impossible still, we still need a cheaper tactic, but fear not, we still can make Enslave 7. It has to have 29 cards because you need 16 tactics to activate Enslave 7, and then you need 13 units to make it like unit deck. So you need 29 cards. I wanted to make Damien to replay Enslave, so the most value you get from this deck, or because of lockdown, sometimes you can unlock the leader ability. This deck is a big surprise because it had around 50% win rate, which is way more than I expected. I expected 0% and I got around 50%, because first, it's very uninteractive because you just slam and kill everything, because you have Coated Weapon, you have Joust, you have Assassination, you have like Crossbow and everything like damage. Also, actually in the current meta, not many people can disable like Hefty Helge, and it can again generate so many points. Moreover, Amnesty is amazing against Maddox decks, and Experimental Remedy can get you, for example, some win conditions or at least a body on the board. So this deck is way better than I expected. It's also super fun. You can make some adjustment. I'm not sure about Ramon anymore when I played it. However, with Vendel Elites, it's quite good. But you can replace it for maybe more impactful 10 drop. Maybe you can swap some small tactics and add a little bit better tactics. But look out, I made this deck a devotion deck. So all of the tactics are from Nilfgaard. And now Amnesty is working. It doesn't really matter. So you can like add in different tactics, but it's a cool addition. I had a lot of fun with this deck. It wins games and it's something unique. So if you want to give it a go, of course, the decklist is below. And I will see you next time for more quests.
But Paladine. We're broke as shit peddlers.
Oh, Sabazius 12, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to Broke as Shit Peddler Cup. Yeah, Enslave 7 can steal the defender. This is probably the only useful thing. This is probably the only reason to ride the 7. Apart from memes, of course. Some. Oof, I didn't want too bad battle preparation. Our brain is full of memery. Pete, I'm going to watch until you get Enslaved Mastery Contract. Oof, then I have a challenge. yikes. So he has a lot of removal, that's a problem. So whatever I play, it's gonna die. I cannot play this because he will just... Pew! What is this? Pew! Predatory Dive, yes! Thank you very much! That's what I was looking for. I couldn't remember the name. I'm so bad at names. Ow. Hey, I can do this. No Adrenaline Rush for you. Now you can drop Crossbowman to kill one. It's not amazing. Kind of want to hold... I kind of want to hold Joust for later, but maybe we can drop it. Take it back, I want to drop it now. We have... The Treason is kind of bad in this matchup. Coup de Grace is kind of bad in this matchup. Well, I can play this. He's swarming me so much. So we want to go for as many tactics as possible, I think, this round. This is a turn. So we go for this into this. Ooh. So hoping for something else.
As good as dead, that lot.
Mm-hmm. Basically, my idea was to kill as many tokens as possible in this turn. This won't die now, which is cool.
I'll do what I can.
That's true. Also, I messed up with his trees. I messed up with his trees because I have so many bronze spells. Oh no, he can kill this. He can kill my fire scorpion. It's not a big deal. We can steal this. Kill another. I have too many spells for him. Okay. Wow. Well, this wasn't that good.
We go where the Empire has not yet reached.
Maybe Imperial. Oh, that's pretty good. Yum, yum, yum. Yum. Coated weapon histories. Very good idea, Katnik. Thank you very much for the input. Oh. No, my joust! I thought he doesn't play Predatory Dive. He didn't play it for so long. Yeah, that was so late that I thought he doesn't have it. If I would just use Crossbowman, you know, to protect it. High power unit on the top. Interesting. It might be crucial because he can super tempo me in round one, in round two. Boost beast that by 18 instead. Oof. So how many points? 12. Ooh. Ooh. That's true. But he could have used it earlier. I have an idea.
Dwarfs. What are they without their armor?
That was the whole idea. Because if I give him this round, he will just spawn all the tokens, use Yennefer, and I just lose. Right? I don't have any AoE. Okay, I think I just lose.
Gloares quiere came.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I need him to draw like super bad cards. And I need to draw like a god. Like get Damien and he doesn't have an answer to it. And that's pretty much it. That's what I need. Hey, that's not bad. It's true. Uh-oh. By the way, it's funny he used Menagerie Keeper, I can use it. Oh no. See, this is not a good information. This is not a good information, definitely. Uh-oh. 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 Oh. Fuck. Hey! Oh! Wait! Look at this! I can do a counter! I can counter it! I reversed it! I basically reversed it! Reverse the end. Like, yep, no! No, this, we still have a problem, but that was at least funny.
Highly curious case.
Hey, we are in the game.
A little bit of bloodletting.
Okay, we are in game. Right? Exactly, I knew it. It's like reverse NFR. Nope. Yep, nope. Okay, we have coup de grace. Ooh! We have Damien. I need him to survive. It's like YOLO. Survive. Please. Please survive. No predatory dive. No!
Our world is in harmony.
God damn it. Oh, maybe he drew like super bad cards. No! Maybe his last card is... Oh no, predatory dive win him. No! Yes! Yes! We won! Yes! How? Yes!
Jesus. What's wrong with my throat today? Not bad.
Now we just win.
Easy win.
Oh, come on.
My ally.
No. Now I have to play him.
Lieutenant Flat will lead the scouts.
The problem is he can just put it on the top and then swap it again. And then I can't play it. He just coat, you just play coated weapon on it, and you steal it anyway. No. Oh.
I like to improvise.
That's nice. We got our leader. Nice, Mr. Opponent.
The Empire will be victorious.
This is mine. Thank you. My Madoc is better than yours, Damright. Yeah, I'm losing hefty health value, but it's fine. I don't have a second amnesty though. I have nice amnesty. Treason value. Yeah, it's our deck now. Yeah, he can steal it now. Which is kind of funny. Kind of. It's not really funny. Okay, it kind of is. Oh no, he can. He actually can be like three Maddox. Yeah, he can now swap and play another one. Yeah, this is kind of funny, come on. That's a little bit late, but it's fine. So I click it because I don't know to... I don't want a random amnesty to screw me. Oh, if I had a treason. By the way, I can take his Madoc, so I have two Madocs, but I don't have a single bomb, and I don't have bribery. That would be funny. What is truth if not? Oh, that's a good coup de grab, by the way. Quiet the noise in your head. You will not regret this, good sir. So this is 5, this is... I have 3, this is 7, this is 6. I'm not giving him this round, and then we push him in round 2. We just play completely uninteractively, and then we see something big, and that's it. That's the plan. So he cannot develop any points, and we make a big play. That's the plan. Is it gonna work? I don't know. You tell me. Probably no. I know this is a nice but this is a nice... but I think I really want to win this round. Nice. Oh no, I don't know what he has in the graveyard. I don't know what is. Oh, I don't know what is in his graveyard. God damn it. Yep, it's Enslave 7. There's nothing wrong with it. I don't know. And do you know that we won 3 games with it? Oh yeah, that's true. If you go and bomb, that's true. This is so stupid that I cannot check it sometimes. And hey Ossetov, and hey Bifox. Rames? I don't even know who Rames is. So I guess it's my own. Easy. Look at this amazing gameplay. Like, I wanted to make every expansion, I want to make Enslave 8, but it's still impossible. So I have to be satisfied with Enslave 7. Getting any of this? You understand a word I'm saying? Hey, that was illegal play. I cannot steal this. Because then it's gonna die. Oh, I can steal this though. Let's see how big is our Viper Witcher Mentor. Boom. That's pretty cool. So I can coat it whip on this to coup de grace it and have a 10 point. The problem is then my enslave is Pepega.
Kill the dog diddlers.
Keg W. I think I'm gonna do this anyway. Okay, now he's gonna play Colgrim. I will coup de grace Colgrim and I'm gonna steal it with Enslave. And this is my engine then. This is my engine. Hmm, so that was the 10. So do we just pass? Maybe he doesn't have a defender. Maybe he doesn't have Colgrim. So many questions. So few answers. The Guardian is something I don't want. This is kind of funny. Hand. Can we make it bigger? Play Colgrim. Colgrim, Colgrim. This is not Colgrim.
Strike first and strike hard. Hail Herzer. Hail Herzer.
Hey, Alva Pikeman, you are killing my target. Maybe I shouldn't play anything. Yeah, maybe I should have played nothing.
Monsters! No, a goat will suffice for now.
Easy game. See, I told you this deck is amazing. Easy. Is it Lippy?
Skelliger and Sintra shall stand ever together.
Let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we won 10. We won 5 out of 10. Is it not that fun? Hey, it is a little bit fun. Alvzub was the best. Alvzub was crazy. Like, I'm gonna play a little bit of this deck and I want to play Sintrail Royal Guards after. Yep, with Eidaran. And Operator. So this is a warrior list.
Can you die already? Or need I kill you again?
Hmm. Pinguin deck after all? That's true. Yeah, I know that I play into it, but whatever. Oh, I really need to pee.
I promise you a quick dare.
Why would you? I can give this an armor, by the way. I didn't realize it. Okay, now I can't. But I could have. Ow. We can steal this so he has worse round 3. But this way we tie. So I think I prefer the tie. Blood Eagle.
More Hawk de Varier.
Heal an ally miss and boost it by 3. That's not bad.
The great mother's grace is boundless.
That was high mana, 4. That was 6 points. Ow. We can use coup de ground this. Uh oh. Ow. 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 We can also play coup de ground this. But I cannot activate it.
The Empire will be victorious.
But maybe it's still good.
For the Skellige.
Ping this. Come on. Ping this. That's such a great idea. Okay, now I have to pass, right? Yeah. Ow. Okay, that's not very good. He has a last say. And I don't... Well, I have some units with this. Treason is not bad. Do I pass? Or is he gonna service me?
Potatoes with thick gravy.
So we want to start with stealing Ankrite Rider. So he cannot resurrect them. With Harald. Oof. Now I kind of want to play Joust first. Hefty health, I mean. He can't kill it, right? They don't raid the Coco. And he already used blue balls. That's what I thought. The problem is, well, now he can kill it. Helge is great, that's true. And now he can kill it.
Dead and cold body.
Oh, I can steal this, that's a pretty good steal.
A highly curious case.
Do we take this? No, we can take this. I'm gonna be greedy because I want to do pew and pew. Because this is a... Well, it's gonna be free, right? Because it's a base.
From Kaith.
For the Duquesa!
It's a shame that I had to play into this. Yeah, he used Skjordal. He might have still one Gutting Slash. But he used Skjordal on Helg, so I think he can't kill Damien. Which is kind of nice, I have to say. It's kind of cool.
Double kind.
Like, do you think now I'm afraid of it? I can do this. And if he has Morgvar, he has worse Morgvar. The treason is kind of... Oh, okay, never mind. 7, 6. I can coup de grace Ceres. It's actually not bad. It's gonna be 7 points. Hey, are we gonna win against warriors? With enslaved 7.
But we're broke as shit peddlers.
Hey. Thank you, P. I'm thinking if Morgvar is not good. I guess no. Okay, this is the best for sure. It's 7 because he has a long ship that pings me. Look at this.
Are we winning against warriors? Are we winning against?
Very cautious. Nay, he got close to the cross, but he still lived.